The first father of Islam was Abraham. In fact, Christians and Jews trace many spiritual traditions back to Abraham. Moses was a prophet who taught the core messages of Islam. The Ten Commandments have the same core teachings as the Quran. Jesus was a prophet who taught core messages of Islam. God's message was distorted by the Jewish and Christian religions.